For the past few years, the Hauser family from near Green City, Missouri, proudly puts up a unique Christmas display. The Hauser's display may seem larger than others because it uses hay bales. I wanted to know how the idea of making a display out of hay bales came together in the first place.
Came up with a unique idea that nobody's ever seen before. So got different ideas off the internet and different ideas that we had in our mind, how to design them, and that's how they became to be.
Each year, the Hausers think of different holiday-related themes to decorate the hay bales. Recently, the Hausers have also added a hologram video. Last year, the video was of elves making sure a fireplace was clear for Santa to come down the chimney. This year, the video is of a snowman putting up ornaments on a Christmas tree. As for the future, the Hausers have plenty of ideas up their sleeves.
We'd like to incorporate more holograms. The holograms run anywhere from a minute to 3 minutes, so people can stop and take pictures or watch the holograms from their cars, so, which is a lot of animation and different cartoons that's run in lifelike figures out there, which is really neat to see.
Yeah, at least want to at least put cheer into everybody's life. And so this is the way we feel that we can do that.
Okay. The display is located about 10 miles south of Green City on the west side of Highway 129. Reporting for KTVO News, I'm Matt Gunn.